اصلا فکرشو نمیکردم به سمت چشمم شلیک کنن. بزرگترین امید و یا میتونم بگم آرزوم اینه که طعم آزادی رو بچشن.
Mahsa Shahinkar was deliberately blinded by Iranian security forces during a Woman Life Freedom protest. The movement was born in the wake of the death of Jina Mahsa Amini at the hands of Iran's morality police. With the 2023 Sakharov Prize, the European Parliament honors Amini and the Woman Life Freedom movement.
Mahsa, Jina's name, became a symbol of resistance, of demanding justice, and recognizing suffering of women inside of Iran.